Hey guys and welcome to another video on this channel, and today we check out Kleish, something like that. I don't know how to pronounce it in Korean exactly, but I guess it should be like something like Kleish. And yeah, they are coming back with Sum. And Sum seems to be Blood Knight. I'm really, really excited. Yeah, we know Bam is Knight, so Sum might be Blood Knight. I don't know how this is. Exactly the reasoning in the words. But it could be. So. I don't know what to expect. I really, really had something for Kitty Kitty. I guess it was Kitty. Or just one time Kitty. That was really exciting summer song. And really special. And this seems to be a horror theme. And guys, we don't have that much horror themes. So I'm really, really excited to hear this. And we will just jump in right now. I don't know the members, by the way. Oh, goosebumps. That was nice. That was a really nice section. Oh my goodness. Visuals.
Oh,
I love this. All right. Ah, they did such a good job. Directed by Stone already. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. 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 That was so good. This group has something, but they are hardly underrated. I mean, of course, they might be a bit special, but I don't know, that's not that bad. So I don't know why they are that underrated. But well, I really, really, really love the song, but I need to listen a bit more to it the next days to rate it better. But I'm really curious what you people think about it. For real, I'm really interested. I don't know much about the group, I just listened to some of the music. And here, I'm just happy that they came back now and did such a good job. I'm looking forward to more, but I don't know how much more there's coming. And how fast, especially. But yeah, if you have some insider information, just write it down in the comments. And I hope we see us in the next videos. Bye.